Device Overview. PressureSuite Desktop detects newly plugged in devices automatically. The first tile displays ports and devices connected to them. The converter tile shows a converter cable if one is used with the device. The device tile displays KELLER devices, device info, device status, and channel info. You can search for devices manually if they are not detected automatically. Switch between connected devices with these buttons. Press Read Data, and PressureSuite Desktop reads the table of contents from the device and lists every set of measurement stored in the device as new and the ones already stored on the computer as saved. Every measurement set has a start and end date, the size compared to the overall device memory, and the recorded channels. Select one or more records using the checkbox and then click the Read button to read the data and store it onto your computer. Once loaded, the display button will take you to the visualization. We will take a closer look at this feature later in this video. Live data. Configure and start the measurement in the control area. By setting a name and a measurement interval and clicking on Start Recording. The legend displays channels and the latest values. If you stop the recording, the measurement will be stored on the computer. Hide or display channels in the legend. Device configuration. In the upper section, you find general configurations like device name and device time. Below are recording configurations such as measurement interval and record start time. Device-specific configurations like conductivity and water level are located on the bottom, if applicable. Start and stop the recording of the device in the control area. Visualize. Filter the measurement sets to find specific ones. Click on a measurement to display its details. Double-click or use the Select button to visualize the measurements. Use the legend or the button on the bottom right to customize the chart. Change the selected time frame directly in the chart by using the time range bar or the mouse wheel. To export the selected record, navigate to the Export tab. Choose whether to export the whole measurement or export just the selected time frame. select the preferred format, and save the document on your computer. Settings. Set your preferred language. Set your region format and time zone, and preferred units. Define your own unit if it's missing. Save and restart PressureSuite Desktop to apply changes.